So the graph of collision in which the object completely rebounds means if initially it is moving with this speed m.